Here we're asked to graph y equals x. We actually graphed this in the previous section. But here they want us to graph it because it's in slope-intercept form. Let's think of this as y equals 1x plus 0. Okay, so now that looks like mx plus b, doesn't it? Okay, so once you look at it in this way, you can tell the slope is given to be 1. And you know, we always like our slopes to be a fraction, so let's think of that as 1 over 1. And that'll be our rise over run. Now the y-intercept occurs when x is 0. When x is 0, certainly for this one, y is 0. Once you have your y-intercept and your slope, you're ready to graph it up. So this here will be my x-axis. And then here we have the y-axis. So let's see, you choose a scale of 1. Should be good on this one. Always be sure to label your scale and make your Cartesian coordinate system as nice as you can. Your pictures will look better. Okay, so always start at the y-intercept, so 0, 0. Then from the y-intercept, mark off your scale, so mark off your slope. So here our slope is 1, so we're going to rise 1 and run 1. And that'll get you another point on the line. Okay, so you have another point on the line, 1, 1. In fact, any point where y and x are the same are going to be points on the line like 2, 2, negative 1, negative 1, and so on. Connect the dots. Okay, so this is the graph of the line right here, y equals x.